and it was kind of limited, but we're stepping out on faith with this song ministry. As Tony said, I don't know the song, but I'm going to sing it anyhow.
That's all right.
The significance of that song that we just sang, my wife said I'm always telling everything. But I just like giving God the glory, and sometimes when you share things that happen in your life, other people are blessed by it. Let me turn around and tell them. This time last year we were here, and a lot of you know what was going on. Robert Charles, his sickness. But a lot of you didn't know that at the same time when Robert Charles was going through, this time last year, I didn't know I was going to get to make it here and being in support with my wife. That Monday she had surgery for cancer in the throat.
That's it.
Sometimes you don't want to tell anybody. Pull that something out just to say it. You got to let people know what God can do for you, what He has done for you, what He will do for you. Talked to Mama several times coming down on the way, and Esther, don't be mad at me. But Esther's going through some of the same situation now, dealing with that cancer thing. If we give God the praise and glory, He'll see it through. Somebody said in the family that was said that she said this might be her last time being with the family doing this program. I beg to differ. God's in control. As long as He's in Him, we abide in Him. He's always in control. Reverend Martin, that was about a year ago. I was sitting out here and he was ministering on one Sunday. I had the privilege of being here. I heard you say the doctor gave you 6 months to live. I know it's been over a year. Some of us know what you're going through. We serve a mighty God that no matter what you're going through, He's able and He will. Now that was just a new situation. I know we all have. We got a testimony anywhere, but keep holding on to God's unchanging. He will make a difference in your life. And whenever you got a situation that you think that's too big for Him, just give it to Him. He will rescue you. Another song we're going to try to sing that delivers that message, that if you give it to Jesus, He will rescue you. Make me lose my mind. just give it to Jesus.
Give it to Jesus.
He will.
He will bless you.
That heartache, whatever you're going through, yeah. Yeah.